For everybody who's got a 15-year-old right now, just think for one second, how much should you pay for them to be six again? For a lot of people, they might say, nah, fuck it, I'm happy. But like, for a lot of us, it's like, fuck.